This is brought to you tonight from Uncle Mike's 923 South Main for all your knives, swords, and my favorite incense and smoking accessories. All right, now that I got that taken care of, this is Real Talk with Patrick Murphy. How long is my cord?
That's it, man.
Okay, like I said, this is Real Talk with Patrick Murphy. Patrick Murphy, social security number 441-961184. Email address, pistolpackandpat@hotmail.com. If you want to steal my identity, go ahead. All I ever got with it was a warrant. Everybody got their designated driver with them tonight?
I can't. Mark,
no. Woo! I don't need designated driver. All I'm worried about is my designated opinion. So I have to wake up like the bed's on fire. But I ain't talking about big girls. I like going home with big girls. You know why?
Why?
They got something to eat. There's a recession going on.
That's true. I like that. There is a recession.
Well, everybody knows, if you look at me, I'm not Hispanic. I am black, Indian, and white. People ask me what that means. I say, I'm black enough to say I'm part black. Girl asks me to dance. I say, I know better. I'm part Indian enough I can get a car. And I'm white enough, your damn show can't trust me. Worst thing about it is, though, I can't dance, I got bad credit, and I can't play basketball. You know what I'm saying? The only thing is, during the winter time, I don't go to jail. I ain't got to worry about it. Every time I get a tan, I got to worry about that shit. And y'all know what I'm talking about. We in Payne County. They don't call it Payne County for no reason. Ask anybody locked up in that motherfucker. They'll take you to jail for anything in this son of a bitch. I got pulled over one day. I was walking with a mop and a bucket. Police said, sir, what are you planning on doing with that mop and that bucket? I says, I'll give you two motherfucking guesses. You know what I'm saying? What do you think I'm doing? Breaking into people's houses, mopping up and leaving? I'm the mopper. Like, what the fuck is this shit? You know what I'm saying? Like, really, this is all real talk. I'm going off my fucking set right now. I'm a little fucked up, but anyway. I gotta watch out. I got AIDS. American Indian Drinking Syndrome.
Gatherers.
There's this term that really makes me mad. Indian giver. Y'all ever hear this term?
Yeah.
You know where that term came about? I'm just educating you now. This ain't no fucking joke. Like I said, this is real talk with Patrick Murphy. This is what the fuck is going on right now. What would happen was I put something down trying to trade it with you. I cannot speak English. You guys don't even know sign language. We invented sign language. But anyway, when they didn't put anything back, we took our shit. You know, we're traitor people. We barter. I am stuck. But anyway, so for this, they call us Indian givers. You know what we call them? Cheap bastards. You know what I mean? Shit. I had these cowboys the other day. They were going, what are those guys? What are they saying here? What are they saying all the time? And it's really just a tribal thing. You know what the sagging pants are for? To fit the penis. The penis is like a fish in a bowl. The bigger the fish, the bigger the bowl. Think about it. White people, you've been wearing pants for 1,000 years. Indians and black people, just 200 years ago, loincloth. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
I do write my own shit. That's the reason why I have to go to Uncle. Never mind. But you know what I'm talking about. Get you some of that alternative incense. I'm telling you, it's fucking great. It'll change the way you think about fucking life. I'm not even looking at my fucking paperwork like I smoke this much motherfucking shit. Oh my God. Anyway. Teachers sleeping with their students. Yeah. Y'all heard about this? If my teachers had slept with me, I wouldn't have a damn GED. You know what I mean? You talk about some motivation to get up and go to school in the morning. You know what I mean? If someone had told me I could have got some pussy of A plus B, I could figure out what C equals, I would have learned algebra. Really?
You're all real.
Where the fuck am I going? Country people. I'm from the country and the city, if y'all can't tell. There's just small differences. Oh, this is a cold joke too. Y'all might not like it. Some of y'all. In the city, people that tell on people to the police, what do you call them?
Narcs.
Snitches. You know what we call them in the country? And I mean real country. Like, you don't see McDonald's for 60 miles in any direction. You know what the fuck we call them?
Yeah.
Missing persons. The country makes you tough. When you have to eat your pets. Seriously. What the hell is going on? I found out something crazy the other day. My buddy, he's trying to have a baby with this girl. And they're really trying. She had some crazy shit to have. She's not supposed to have it, but they're gonna have it. But they had a sperm check. Do you know that there's aggressive sperm? Yes. That's crazy. It's like, is there a sperm around there? Like, you know what I mean? Like I don't understand that. Like, seriously, like, that makes no sense to, like, aggressive sperm? Okay, you know, but. I had this motherfucker the other day told me, I'm gonna slap you like a little girl. I said, all right, I'm gonna slap you back like a grown ass man, though. Y'all motherfuckers are great, man.
No, you're great.
Okay, marijuana.
Yeah.
Not a drug.
What? Yeah.
I used to do drugs. My drug of choice? Whatever the fuck you had. But here I know marijuana's not a gateway drug. 4 out of 5 Americans admitted to smoking marijuana. Know somebody smokes some marijuana. 3% smoke crack. 2% try heroin. Where's your fucking gateway at? Seriously.
Right?
It's, your gateway is your environment. You hang out with crackheads, you gonna be a crackhead. You know what I'm saying? That's all the fuck there is to it. We need to hurry up and legalize this shit. That's something us Generation X's have done. We have legalized marijuana in 15 other motherfucking states. And what I don't understand is we had a revolution with 13 states over tea. What the fuck? Nah. Bullshit. I was in California. You can get marijuana out of a vending machine. Any place I can get weed and a fucking Snickers in the same spot? What the fuck? Seriously?
And beer,
the one-stop shop. You guys are fucked. I like mushrooms too. Acid is my favorite drug. I'm not lying. Ecstasy is cool. Acid's better though. Acid will have you figuring out what's wrong with the world. I was tripping acid one time and I figured out what was wrong with the world. If God told me or somebody that if everybody had a happy thought at one time, it'd be heaven on earth. So I was out in the street with a big sign that said, think blue. And I got hit by a car, but I kept it up. I got think blue.
I don't get it. That's good. Must be not asking if you wrote that one.
You're great.
Okay, did I tell you guys the Teddy Joe joke? I didn't even tell you Teddy Joe because I wasn't even looking at my shit.
Yeah.
Like I said earlier, black and white don't speak Spanish. Now there's not any problem with that. But a couple years ago, I got into some trouble for that. These girls thought I spoke Spanish. I thought they was real friendly. They still say I owe them $50.
Yeah.
You guys are great. I couldn't have paid for a better crowd while I got the motherfucking camera on. Listen, you motherfuckers, man, give me a drink, man, motherfucker. This is all jokes, but I used to tell y'all about I didn't tell you about Timmy Joe. Real talk, this is a joke, came from Stillwater, Oklahoma, right here. I met this guy, gay black steer wrestler. You know what a steer wrestler is? Guy grabs, jumps off the horse, grabs his cow by the horns, and takes him to the ground. You know what you call a gay black steer wrestler? I just told you when he does the fucking cows, you should call him sir. Y'all was looking at me real scared at first, like, oh, what you gonna do? I'm not gonna be able to laugh at you.
I ain't even gonna call him.
You gotta look around, cause I'm not gonna lie. I do a lot of jokes. I do a lot of. You're great, man. You're from. Hey, you got a horse or a cow? You own a horse or a cow? Well, all right, you're a cowboy. I met this guy the other day. This girl told me, you love my boyfriend. He's a real cowboy. It's like, oh yeah, you got a horse or a cow? She's like, no, but he's got the spurs and everything. What the hell is that you're playing dress up? You know what I mean? I really don't. Hey, thank you. I'm done with you guys, man. You guys are fucking great. Okay, one more thing. I was talking about weed being legal. I want to talk about something else that used to be legal in Oklahoma and ain't legal no more.
Salvia!
Fighting chickens.
Salvia.
Really, though, no. You made fighting chickens illegal and keep Tyson chickens. I used to have fighting chickens. If I fight...